Police have identified these suspects as 19-year-old Anthony Adoror and 20-year-old Apayemi Adegun of Gwinoak, also 20-year-old Adeyemaloa Adeniran of Halethorpe. They are all being held without bail tonight, accused of gang raping three different women in a parking lot at Seton Keogh High School. Police say it all started on July 27th in front of the Muncie building at Fayette and Calvert Streets downtown. Two women accepted a ride home from Anthony Adoror Jr. The victims told police he got on 95 South. They told him he was driving in the wrong direction, and he threatened them with a hunting knife and drove them to the parking lot at Seton Keogh High School. The women say they tried to escape, but were caught and raped repeatedly by Adoror and the two other suspects. Police say in the process of investigating this case, another gang rape was reported on August 8th with many of the same characteristics. According to detectives, the victim in the second case was able to provide key details, including a license plate number, which police say led them right to Mr. Adoror. Police say Adoror confessed to all three gang rapes and turned in his two friends.
The victim in this case was able to provide critical details to the police investigators, despite the viciousness of the attack and the violence that she endured. She was able to provide police with a partial license plate number, as well as a description of the car and other valuable details that led to the arrest of these three individuals.
Valuable physical evidence, which has authorities calling these victims courageous. As we said, the three suspects are being held without bond. They were arrested on August 13th. Their next court date is scheduled for September 15th. Reporting live at City Police Headquarters, I'm Kate Amara, WBAL-TV 11 News.